Union Minister for Food Processing Industries Harsimrat Kaur Badal today accused the Congress Party of spreading unrest among Sikh community by practicing vote bank politics over the SGPC issue in Haryana. A clash erupted on Wednesday between SGPC and HSGMC supporters trying to seize a Gurdwara at Kurukshetra. The police had to resort to lathi charge to control the supporters who were armed with swords and baton. The Supreme Court on Thursday directed both the groups to maintain status quo on the management control of Gurdwaras in Haryana till further order.
This was expected. We were foreseeing this. This is why our party has been raising it continuously. This is why the center has been writing to the state that what the action that they have taken in forming an illegal and unconstitutional bill to break up the SGPC is going to lead to a law and order situation. And what we have been saying has been proved right. And the fact that the Supreme Court yesterday has ordered a stay, and in spite of that, these things are happening, it just goes to show to the extent that the Congress government in Haryana will go to play religious vote bank politics on the head of that community, which has already suffered at the hands of this Congress party right from 1984.
Powered by NNIS.